Hey there designers, it's Contrast here, and in this video, we're gonna go through the two biggest reasons why you should stop using Pixlr for Roblox designing. Now this video will be based on my personal opinion about the software. My intention for this video is to give my honest opinion about the software, and how I think beginner designers should stop using it. Now by the end of this video, I'm gonna show you a much better alternative designing software. Before we continue to the video, make sure you hit that like and subscribe button for the YouTube algorithm. It takes less than a second and would really help us create more videos like this. Now let's go back into the video. Get into the video. For those who don't know, Pixlr in a nutshell is an online photo editing software. It's basically an editing software that you can use on your browser without downloading or installing anything. It was originally designed to be a simple free alternative to Photoshop. Now there are two versions of Pixlr, Pixlr X and E. Pixlr X being the simpler version, and Pixlr E is the more advanced version. Now we're primarily going to talk about Pixlr E later in this video. Now Pixlr wasn't always a software Roblox designers used. It was actually popularized on different platforms like TikTok and YouTube. And because of this, Pixlr decided to give custom features specifically for Roblox designers. They even recently added a feature where you can use pre-made clothing templates for free for everyone to use. Now this all might sound like it's the perfect software for Roblox designers, but in this video, I'm gonna show you why I think you should avoid using this software. The first reason why you shouldn't use Pixlr is that Pixlr doesn't have that many tools. A lot of the tools in Pixlr is specifically built for creating some graphic designs and for manipulating photos. It's not really recommendable for Roblox clothing. Aside from the basic tools, there isn't really much to work with. Now, I'm not necessarily saying that you can't create good-looking designs with just the basic tools. You can definitely make amazing-looking designs with just a few basic tools, but having the necessary tools will make it easier and faster for you to design. Having the necessary tools and features is so much better than having no option at all. To give you an example, I added these simple stitches in less than 10 seconds using Photoshop. And on Pixlr, it took me more than 10 minutes to make. There's no easy way of adding stitches in Pixlr. You'd be forced to manually paint the stitches pixel by pixel using the brush tool. Now, I could go on with these examples for days, but let's move on to the second reason. The second reason why you shouldn't use Pixlr is that it lacks a lot of tutorials and resources. Aside from a few tutorial videos and YouTubers, there aren't many resources out there. It's a very small community. Now compare that to the hundreds and thousands of countless tutorials on Photoshop just on YouTube. Now of course, you can learn and master the whole software all by yourself, but that would be very difficult, especially with limited tutorials and resources. Having the option to learn from thousands of experts is so much easier and so much better than just learning it all by yourself. Now you might be thinking to yourself that comparing Photoshop to Pixlr is not a fair comparison. That may be true, but here's where Photopea comes in. Photopea is basically a free version of Photoshop that runs on your browser. Just like Pixlr, it's completely free. It's the best of both worlds. It can run on most browsers and works on almost every computer. Whether you're working on a potato PC or a high-end gaming PC, it works anywhere. It works the same way as Pixlr, but is as robust as Photoshop. There's really no other reason why you shouldn't use Photopea over Pixlr. I highly recommend you guys to use this software. If you're a designer and you're looking to find client work, then you should visit Logville, the sponsor of this video. Logville is one of the best places to showcase your design projects to potential clients and build your own strong portfolio. At Logville, every creator is welcome to showcase their artwork. You can find a ton of different creators from different platforms like Roblox, Minecraft, and many more. You can visit their website at logville.io. The link will be in the description. If you want to see more videos like this, then make sure you subscribe and hit that bell icon to get notified. We just recently surpassed 1,000 subscribers. Our next goal is to hit 2,000. So if you're not yet subscribed, then make sure to do so and help us reach our next milestone. That's it for this video. Thank you for watching.